gotta lock your mind. This is the key.
Exposure to these things tends to give you a sort of clinical understanding of the subject.